Welcome back to Uncharted 4. This is directly after the game. I'm having so much fun doing this game, and I want to have to do what I do. If you set me on and play past my stop deck. That.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Not this way. Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest sister knife. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
All right.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. I think they actually built all this stuff.
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, check it out.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
No! Come on, this is heavy!
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.
Turn the symbols.
That'll help. Nothing.
Symbols on the spears don't match the ones in the light.
During the battle, grateful
Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
Started as no one. Here's some swords.
Symbols at once.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get it into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got it.
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you.
track how far off they are when they're in the light. Missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Pause game. Bonus. Weapons. Barak 44.
Oh, that's a long way down. Huh. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Never do this with the grappling.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap!
It'll cut the line.
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just... No, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Thank you.
boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you...
Shit.
Sam, goddammit! Sam!
Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Come on.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
You seem to be a lot more energetic now that you saw your brother still alive. Whee!
Cold. Okay, we're getting somewhere, I think.
We go. No, oh, shit. No.
That's a long way. Long way down.
Climbing in general is hard, but climbing like this? First off, you need to be not to be scared of heights. Second off, you have to be stupid enough or brave enough to do it. Third enough, you have to be strong enough to do it. And you need to be skilled enough. I have my Brock 44. I can probably snipe someone from here.
Damn it.
Watch
your back, Sam.
I don't have my gun. What happened to my gun? Huh? What did you do with my gun? I need my gun.
That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
This rock is not safe. Nope, 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 nope. How are you?
Stop! 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 Huh? That I didn't expect. Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Where to now? It's not reassuring.
Jesus. Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Hello.
Ew. That isn't even a hole. Hello, dead person. Telescope. Okay, that can sometimes be dirty, but not all the time. In a circle. Oh, wait. No, I've never been here before. Oh. Jeez, man. What?
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working.
Yoit. Look at that, it actually left a scratch mark.
Oh, shit!
Oi, oi!
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all movement. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Do I not have a gun yet? Do I seriously not have a gun yet? No, I don't. I do not have a gun yet. I'm screwed. I need a gun.
Which one of them did they want? The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. The other one's alive. Until you find the body. And the old, yeah. How'd they survive that? Getting lucky. Eventually run off. We'll see.
Oh, shit!
video here, guys. Go eat. I'm just joking. Die!
Got a man down over here!